What's up, you guys? How you guys doing? How you guys doing? It's your boy GhostXLR here, and today we're doing another Batman LSPDFR patrol. That's right. So today we're doing the Batpod. We're going to be playing with the Batpod, hard driving with the Batpod, using the Batpod, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Look how it functions and all that, turns and everything. Is this right? It's pretty cool to me. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. So we're gonna go ahead and get to it. We gotta also let them know we're available for some callouts.
Any unit in the Port of Los Santos area, citizens report a suspicious vehicle in Banning.
So we actually need to jump down.
1 Lincoln 18. Respond code 2.
Whatever, let's get our bike bot. Be a familiar. Got him. Down the ground. Down the ground, man. Shoot, he's for the job. Down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. Down on the ground, man. Come on. Come on, Slim Bean. Why are you running, man? What you was in a hurry for? Saw Batman inside the run, I guess. Everybody on this team, they like to run. Nah, you're gonna jail for a long time, man. Alright, let's go ahead and get you. Get you up here. Alright, we can't shoot. Let's have you follow us. Let's see if we can follow me again. Oh dang, I can't even get up. Let's go this way. Alright, there we go. Can you come over here or no? Alright, nope. So we're just gonna call a transport for you then.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in Banning.
I'm 10-8.
Roger.
Since you're not able to come up here. I see the lights, but I don't hear the sirens, but I don't see an officer. Oh, there we go. Alright, so I don't know if he's gonna drive off here or not. Alright, no, he's not gonna drive off. Alright, oh no, he almost fell again. Oh, maybe he is gonna drive. A bong. Alright, so all he had was a bong. So I'm not sure why he ran like that if he only had a bong. Oh well, he's going to jail for that. We're going to get a touch up for that, and we're out. Well, what do you guys think of this Bat Patrol? You guys enjoyed our, like, I think it's pretty cool, like, with, like, the details on this police, I mean, not police, this Batpod, it looks pretty cool, amazing. amazing. It looks very realistic to like the actual movie. It'd be only better if like you were in that the Batmobile and then you can press a certain key, break apart, and then let you release with this. That would be even cooler, but I still think it looks cool. And then I'm only using this character because the other ones are installed and it crashed the game automatic. Yeah, I don't want that to happen again, so I'm just using this. I might do a Ghost Rider one, but you should comment down below and let me know what y'all guys think about a Ghost Rider patrol.
We have a possible disturbance, a silent security alarm trigger in Mirror Park. Respond code 2.
Alright, so we got a burglar at the property of East Mirror Drive. Alright, so we're gonna hurry up and get over there. Remember that the suspect does not know that the police have been called. We'll take the emergency officer. Vigilante, so I'm good.
Attention all units. Officers have arrived.
Kiflo!
What you doing, man? Let me check your ID.
Kiflo!
Oops.
Officers report suspect neutralized in, Mirror Park.
Okay. I guess we can't even use the, radio. Or the thing to search the database. But we're gonna go to AMS to see nothing.
Attention all units, medical aid requested in Mirror Park.
So
officers report an injured civilian, an ambulance requested from Textile City. Units respond code 3. And ambulance is en route.
Don't go for it, please.
Rats!
Come on, hurry up and see if you can find this guy. Alright, paramedics are here, so hopefully they can find him. If they do, we're gonna cross them. Just in case.
We didn't get here in time!
Dang, he's dead, so let's go and call that corner. But you mean no dead body. You know dead
this
body?
Is starting to get to me!
All units, code
4. One hit to the head. He got knocked out. I'm still a corner. Oh, what the heck?
Los Angeles Police! Stop your car immediately!
Inbred piece of garbage!
I shot the tires out for them. Let's just corner here.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for an armed robbery.
We got armed robbery. It's awesome. Finally, we get an epic call. Show off my skills in this Batman. So we're going on the freeway, and they answered the freeway, so...
Oh, that's garbage!
right now, let's catch up to him. He should be capable of this tomorrow. No leather and exit in the freeway. They're going to run. Alright, here we go. Ooh, that was close.
Calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Yeah, both of y'all on the ground. Both of y'all on the ground, on the ground. Alright, we can't pull them over since we're not in this vehicle, so we just gotta arrest them both. Alright, there we go. Got them both. So both of y'all were trying to get away with robbery, I see. So let's go ahead and get a transport for y'all. Multiple single transport. Let's get a multi.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in La Mesa.
Copy that! On the way!
Roger.
Okay, lady. Get out. Down on the ground, boys.
That's Ocean 1. We can get that.
Just gonna ram into the back of
him. No. Dickhead.
Yep, not sure. Oh, I thought she was talking to me. Alright, Amanda Love.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in La Mesa.
Exit 13. Where's the little coffee shop around the corner?
Roger.
I think he just towed our motorcycle. They just towed our motorcycle.
I'm saving up for the collector's edition.
That's what happens.
She's mad that I stay home a lot.
Hey, they done stole our vehicle. Let's follow them and see what they're checking. They stole our motorcycle like that. Follow them so we can get our motorcycle back. Our bike pod. Stop running, man.
Watch where you're going, asshole! Wow!
What you running for? Come on, dude. Don't run from that, man. They never learn, do they? They never learn, you know?
Hell yeah!
They ain't gonna run on the freeway.
Jesus!
taking you out.
Take me out.
I win again.
Get out of the way.
Go down and go.
You piece of shit.
I don't think I have to sit down. I have no more sense.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in Murrieta Heights.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Roger. Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Murrieta Heights. An ambulance requested from Textile City. Respond code 3.
Wasn't smart to change the A key.
An ambulance
A,
is en route.
Alright, we have an officer who needs help. Go ahead and check it out. I'm gonna have to take a short break. I'm gonna take a short break since we have an officer sitting on the phone.
Code 4.
I started to get there. Jump over here. Douche. Oh. House.
Damn it to hell.
I got a paper in this. You know, we are rich, but. Oh, please tell me the officer's alright. It's kind of hard to see.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in El Barro Heights. Officers report a civilian shot. We have multiple injuries. An ambulance requested from Davis Hospital. Units respond code 3.
We also need some.
An ambulance is responding code 3.
We got you! No fucking way!
Yeah, wait. I was an officer in the hallway.
Why'd we even show up?
I don't even. You know why you showed up.
Why,
well,
thank you.
Give them some room!
I gave you some room. Why don't y'all hear the officer first? Just in case they come back to life.
They didn't make it. Damn! Let's do what we can do.
Alright, so one of them didn't make it. They're gonna try that guy. They didn't even try the officer yet.
Oh, Jesus! We lost them!
I guess they got love for the officers.
All units, code 4.
See, they didn't even check him out. What's up with that? Battering. Alright, so coroner's here.
Thank you. Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a robbery in Murrieta Heights.
Yeah. Who's sponsored a robbery at the Murrieta's? Murrieta's Heights Supermarket. Good, man.
Attention, this is dispatch. Hey, we are code 4. No further units required.
I get a corner for his body. Before we end this video, guys, I'd like to show you something, so hold on 1 second. Let them know so we don't get a call us any interruptions. What you doing up here, man? You're a gang member, aren't you?
Híjole.
Let's go ahead and show you guys this. Get up top here first.
Attention all units, medical aid requested in Murrieta Heights, and ambulance requested from Textile City.
Oh yeah, that's right. We got the back wing up in here.
A SUV is responding code 3.
Yes sir.
Ambulance is responding code 3.
See you.